Good evening, boys. MiMi bought you some new books, and I'm going to read you the first one, and it's called I Believe in You. MiMi's going to give the books to Mommy and Daddy so that they can give them to you so that you can read along with MiMi as I'm reading the story to you, okay? But here's the first one. You came into our family with a big, big job to do, the one of the growing up into the one and only you. All three of you were born into this great big family of ours. Some days it's super easy, and others are kind of tough. Mondays, bring it on, turns in Fridays, I've had enough. Whether it's a sunny day or a stormy day, whether you're happy or blue, I'm here to say without a doubt that I believe in you. When your projects and homework seems too hard and you want to go to bed, I believe in your smart thinking to learn and grow instead. When the team likes to say no, some other kids will play. I believe in your awesome skills to shine in another way. When the monsters in your closet seem too big for you to fight, I believe in your true courage to know it'll be all right. And we all know there's no such things as monsters in the closet or under the bed. When you make a big mistake or you choose a harmful way, I believe in your stand-up truth to say what should be said. And we always tell Mommy and Daddy the truth, and we always say we're sorry if we do something wrong, right? Okay. When the day when the day dips up and down like a roller coaster ride, I believe in your quick laughter to love the lows and highs. When you look in the mirror and question who you see, I believe in the true beauty that shines through you and me. When everyone else stands tall, looking so tough and strong, I believe in your brave spirit that's in you all along. When your best friend is unkind or doesn't want to play with you, I believe in your playful heart to find a new friend who will. And there's lots of boys and girls out there that want to play with my three little grandsons. When learning something new makes you want to stop and quit, and we know we don't do that, I believe in your great attitude to go and conquer it. Your job is to grow up. That takes hard work, I know. But each day is an amazing venture, and each problem helps you grow. And I want you to remember, I'm here to watch you ride. I believe in the amazing you with all my love and pride. I know Mommy and Daddy believe in you, and MiMi and Denden and Grandma. We all believe in you guys. We know you're going to grow up strong and be very great young men someday because we all believe in you. Wasn't that a great story? Okay, give Mommy and Daddy kiss and hugs. All right, MiMi, we'll see you soon. Love you.